Here's how you play an E chord on guitar.
Start by putting your pointer finger on the first fret of the G string, your middle finger on the second fret of the A string, and your ring finger on the second fret of the D string.
Strum from E string down.